Well, now Yudhika is ready to go down against Aureli Musina, and this is flyweight combat for Yudhika's IBF title. Well, now power Yudhika 17-03. She's got three draws throughout her careers, and she rarely goes for the finish. You know, she has never finished the opponent as much as I can see from these records, and no wins by the KO. She's just barraging, very very aggressive fighter, very aggressive Argentinian boxer. Gonna fight against Aureli Musina, another non-knockout fighter, another fighter who marches forward but rarely chooses to finish, and she might go for a technical knockout, but you'll not see like a cold knockout in this fight. Both of these girls are barraging, and Yudhika is very technical. Yudhika is backpedaling, she is moving to the left, to the right very well, and she is extremely skillful when it comes to counters and when it comes to changing angles. When it comes to, you know, step drag and bang, big right, she is very skillful at that. So I believe this is going to be a technical warfare, and Aureli Musina, well, she's going to look nicely, you know, she's going to look pretty much nicely here. And I'm gonna say fight goes the distance, but if I must pick a side, I'm gonna go with Yudhika because of the level of experience, but this is gonna be a close fight.